after that, we were inside the club. After that, she discussed of how much I would pay her. So after that, we left the club to the hotel.
What is the name of the hotel? Can you remember the name of the hotel?
Is that about that Rumoko, that's Sassoro.
Okay, Sassoro. Yes. Rumokoro?
No, Rupoko, sir.
Rupoko, okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, so what happened when you go?
So there? After that, we went to the hotel.
Yes.
I paid for the place. So they took her to the hall. So after they took her, I said, okay, let me be free to arrange for food. And she will eat myself. So they prepared food and we ate. So after that, we slept till when the day broke, by around that 5:30. Yes, 5:30 to rest at 4 or 5:30. So I brought out a knife. She didn't actually know that there was a knife there. So I brought out a knife. That threatened her, let her don't shout. Then she shouted, I will use the knife on her. So with that fear, she wouldn't shout. And by then the television, the volume was
loud.
Yes, loud. So she kept quiet, and after that, I used the wrapper to tie her heads from the back, then tie her legs.
Which wrapper?
Pillowcase.
Okay, pillowcase.
Yes,
okay.
I